everyone to the 2015 Organic Dance Competition.
Sponsored by Ruff Ruff Chinese Cuisine.
I'm Tom Taskinoff.
I'm Chris Cassidy.
So, Chris, does this kind of bring back some memories from a couple of years ago?
It does, man, it does. I was in that competition a few years ago, back in Boys Town area, Chicago. Oh. I was the only female dancer in 5 companies. Oh, so, no. You know, just that real meat market kind of competition. Mm. Just real challenging.
Wow. This was right. Yeah.
Ankle shot, boom.
Took you right out.
Out.
Well, let's get to our first contestant. His name is Blaze. Well, let's see if he can come back with something even better. Got to stop to feeling so low. And I
decided quickly. Yes, I did. To disco down and check. Epic girl, he's doing the chambray.
Doing the chambray. That's a chambray.
How you doing, Blaze? That was good.
Yeah.
How are you? Good. Are you sore? I'm tired.
There's the crowd's really crazy.
Yeah, they were crazy. My ankle was. I was gonna be in your spot.
Oh, you were gonna perform?
Last minute, bro.
Oh.
My ankle just.
Oh, wow.
I was showing him the moves, and he just kind of took my style. I'm not saying
like a thief.
Yeah, whatever. Walking the bridge, whatever.
Yeah.
You really killed it out there.
Thank you so much.
What a performance. You can really feel the organic flexibility with that one, you know?
Let's see if Flashlight is just as flexible.
But first, weather with Jim Tontle.
Yeah, just farted, so it's it's crop dusting a little bit, so. Yeah, don't stand too close. Hope the wind picks up, right? Hi guys, how's it going? It's Jim Tontle, meteorologist down here. It's a beautiful day right now. The sun is shining bright. There's a couple of clouds behind me. I don't know what's going on with your microphone. There seems to be a lot of birds out there. Is there a lot of birds out
there? There's a tree behind me. You guys can't really hear me too well because there's a tree behind me with like 50 bird nests. It's gonna be a really good week. Having showers and all.
I'm very sorry about that. I think Jim has some technical difficulties, so I apologize for that. Chris, we're on. Okay. Chris is in the ladies' room. I'm guessing right now she's in the ladies' room. So, let's just go ahead and get right to it. This is our next contestant, Flashlight.
Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down? Tell me. Oh, what you gonna do? Do you wanna get down? Oh, what you gonna do? You wanna get down?
No one has done the tweet.
How you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance by standing on the wall?
Get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance by standing on the wall?
Get your back up off the wall.
'Cause I heard all the people saying,
get down on it,
come on in,
get down on
if you really want it.
got your body to move. Tell me, baby, how you gonna do it if you really don't wanna dance? By standing on the wall.
Get your back up off the wall.
Tell me, how you gonna do it if you really won't take a chance? By standing on
the wall. Hello everyone and welcome back. I'm standing here right now with Flashlight. Flashlight, tell me about your performance.
This year, it was not like the former years. It was really challenging.
Yeah, what were some of the struggles maybe that you faced with?
You know, they were calling out some moves for me to do, and I just wasn't in that creative space. I think my nerves kind of, you know, took me to a nervous planet or something, you know?
Yeah, some dancers have certain things that they do to get ready for a performance. What is, like, your secret? You know, what do you do?
Soy sauce, it gives me a lot of energy. It kind of brings me back to that, like, organicness that I believe I came from. Right now, I feel completely energized. Like, mm-hmm. I could probably do the whole competition over and not forget exactly what I did the first time.
Well, that's really great, and I really appreciate you taking the time to talk to me. Thank you
so much.
Yeah, good job.
Blaze
good
did
job.
Really good, too. I was like, he really stepped up his game.
Well, back to you guys.
What a great competition. Join us tomorrow for results.
Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook, MySpace, Yelp. Subscribe to our YouTube, and also join us at www.orgdance.com for exclusive organic content and offers.
I'm Chris Cassidy.
And I'm Tom Taskinoff, signing off.